So this is Vinu from Biking Brotherhood. So today we are going to see about another product which BBG has made, that is saddle bag. You can see the saddle bag here. So this saddle bag fits only in the bike which doesn't have the upswept exhaust. For now I have kept the saddle bag in my bike, so it touches the silencer, and because it touches the silencer it may get affected when you drive. It gets heated up and the saddle bag might get burned or torn out, and the luggages which carry inside the bag will get spoiled. Okay, now this saddle bag, for example, this bag fits for the Bullet or the Duke which has the underbelly exhaust. And for explaining about the bag, this bag plays the back seat with the two velcros, and you can have a pillion with you and you can ride it comfortably. And you have a D-ring given here at the middle of the two velcros, and you can lock it over here. As you can see here, it can be locked like this and it is stable. We have another strap which comes behind the bike, like that is near the taillight. It goes like this. And you have to lock it. Coming to the compartments, you can open it up there like this, and you have a 30 liter capacity on each side. You can lock it like this and you can close the bag and you can lock it open. And this bag is normally a waterproof bag, which there is a coating inside for the waterproof, so there will be no water getting inside even if it rains. And coming on to the next part, there is a water bottle pocket on each side of the bag which can carry till 2 liters. You have another strap which is given on each side of the water pocket. This strap is used mainly to lock it over the chassis of your bike. You can lock it over like this to the saddle bag, to the chassis of the bike, connected with the saddle bag D-ring strap. We have given this strap on the two sides of the saddle bag, which is near the water bottle pocket. It won't touch the tire. So that's all for today, and thank you for watching the video. Please share the video. Thank you.